are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We can rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. We safely walk to school without a sound. Well, here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball. Then back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. The teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass, 'cause we don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. The teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes it when you sing. Tonight I'll dream in my bed while silly thoughts run through my head of the bugs and alphabet. And when I wake tomorrow, I'll bet you and I will walk together again. 'Cause I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Fall is here, hear the yell. Back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walking blues. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We can rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. We safely walk to school without a sound. Well, here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball. Then back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. The teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass, 'cause we don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. The teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes it when you sing. Tonight I'll dream in my bed.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, 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 thunder,
thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder,
thunder,
thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder.
Kids were laughing in my classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are?
Good. Good morning, Spring Valley. I'm so glad you're here today. It's a little less soggy. It's still a little wet out there, but it was a lot easier getting in the building today. So I'm happy to tell you that today is Thursday. It's almost Friday. It's Thursday, September the 3rd, 2020. Please stand for the pledge.
Join us for the pledge to the American flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for the pledge to the Texas flag.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
And now for the Spring Valley pledge. Please stand in Panther pride. Today I will do more than I have to do. I will treat others the way I want to be treated. I pledge to do my best in reading, math, and all the rest.
Now join us for a moment of silence.
All right, our lunch choices for today. It says on the menu, golden crispy boneless chicken wings. I believe those are just like chicken nuggets. And then we have barbecue pork riblet sandwich and an all-American Cobb salad. So I'm always impressed with all the students who choose the Cobb salad because that has a lot of nutrition and a lot of greens and all your veggies for the day. So if you like salad, that's a good choice. Okay, guess what? No birthdays again today. What's going on? No birthdays, but we have some tomorrow and this weekend. So now I just want to announce the new team. I have two friends that are going to start joining me next week for the announcements. They're fourth graders. I had probably 25 fourth graders scan the QR code and fill out the application, which is very responsible in itself. The fact that you applied for your very first job is commendable. So if you did that, go ahead and pat yourself on the back. Always take that risk and try to do things that you know your talents can be used for. I'm going to choose two people, but that means that a lot of people won't get chosen this time. I'm going to do only 3 weeks at a time so everybody can have a chance, okay? So this time, I need Ben Crumpton and Chloe Thomas to join me in here tomorrow at 7:35. So don't come before 7:35 because we're going to try to keep our social distance when I explain to you what we're going to do. So if you guys could be here at 7:35 in the library, that would be great. And Keshav Kadakia is a virtual learner, and he's going to make some guest appearances. So he's going to record some stuff and send it in, and that will be cool too, a neat way to kind of bring those virtual learners into our school. So that's going to be our announcement team, and let's see if I have anything else. I don't think I do. I just hope that everybody makes it a great day. Make it a great day, Spring Valley.